deserve all praises. See, Jesus died on the cross, and he shed his precious blood to set us free from slavery to sin. Now just believe in his finished work on Calvary and walk in dominion.